go your ways. Behold, I send you forth as lambs among wolves.
Stupid habit, huh, boy?
I can't believe I'm seeing you.
Hi, Nancy.
My God, seemed like you disappeared off this planet. I tried stopping by. Oh God, when was it? Sometime last Christmas? No one answered the door. We figured you must have been visiting relatives. Frank? Last year we found some of Linda's things in the office. I don't know how we could have missed them for so long, anyway. Nobody could get a hold of you, so I dropped them off at your door.
What things?
Oh God, it was such a long time ago. A hair tie. Pictures, I think. And her Bible. She always had that with her. You got them, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Well, I guess we'll talk later.
Quiet, bear. Quiet. I'm sorry, boy. Come back over here, boy. Come on.
be there, your peace shall rest upon it. If not, it shall turn to you again.
There, be quiet.
I've already called the sheriff. They'll be here soon. How did this happen? Frank!
What are you going to do with him? Do you know who he is?
He'll be asking around.
Thank you.
What's going on with Frank? Are you okay?
I don't know.
That man used to live around here.
I bet he did.
Could be a tough life, huh?
You know, my daughter's coming to visit tomorrow. We're cooking up a big family dinner. Pot roast. Mashed potatoes. We'd love one more at the table.
I'd like to. But I can't.
Not from house to house, and into whatsoever city ye enter, and they receive you, eat such things as are set before you, and heal the sick that are therein, and say unto them, the kingdom of God is come nigh unto you.
Nancy, it's Frank.
Hi.
Is it too late to accept that dinner invitation?